one is the hydrofluoric acid sensor. You can see the membrane is different than the normal sensor. The normal sensor is glass bubbles, and this one you can see the silver appearance. It's a hydrofluoric acid material.